So we think Bitcoin is gold 2.0. It's a store of value. So today it's about a $300 billion market cap. Gold is at $6 trillion. So we think it could very well go up another 20 times from today. We've been saying this since when Bitcoin was a $1 billion market cap. We've been in Bitcoin for about 5 years. It's grown about 300 times to this point. So we think it's definitely realistic that it could grow and disrupt gold and maybe even beyond that.